Okay, my topic six is Facebook. Facebook, the big word is Facebook. Facebook's invented 2004 by Mark Zuckerberg and his three friends, they were four. But at first time it was nothing. It was totally nothing. First time it was only just shared face and in a book. Face and unreal book, that is emotion. But nowadays, Facebook is everything. All the state, all the spheres of life, we use Facebook. Like if you want to see newspaper, we get. If you want to watch television, there is live streaming. If any kinds of video you want to, sometimes we went to YouTube. But nowadays, we all get in the Facebook. So as a business student, we all should, and I think I should always think about how can we upgrade our business, how can we think our business, how can we invest new innovative ideas. It is our main duty. Facebook has earned $100 billion. Facebook, Mark Zuckerberg is the top 10 richest person in the world. This is not our concern. This totally is his benefit. What is ours? Our main target is to minimize our cost and customer satisfaction. It is the main target. So, in the world, nowadays, Bangladesh has 5.8 million people are active users. And all over the world, 728 daily active users in the world. So, we can't ignore these items. We have to accept this. This Facebook to upgrade our business. Therefore, we always need think innovative ideas by using Facebook. So it is my point. We live in a society. There we connect each other. We always help each other. We share emotion. We always help the other person. We always connect. In Facebook, there is also a virtual world. We connect there. We like there. We see there. So we have to think a virtual world. And there, how can we use our business? Already. Many times mentioned that our main theme is to create new business and how to be a successful by Facebook. It is today's presentation is our business perspective of Facebook. Okay, that means suppose if you want to invent a product, suppose example of product, this product price is 20 taka, but when it manufactured, after the cost of all the cost, it value would be 15 taka. But how can you add 5 taka? The 5 taka added by advertisement cost. In Bangladesh, there is many companies that their production sales advertising cost is bigger amount than the export manufacturing cost. So advertising cost is the most biggest cost in nowadays in the world after Bangladesh. So we have to reduce our advertisement cost. If you want to advertise nowadays, we use leaflet, banner, TV, radio, newspaper, etc. But it cannot spread all over the world. There is a billboard, but I can't see, I don't understand what is this. But in Facebook, all kinds of people, all students, nowadays all mobiles are available. If you advertise there, all the people will see. A good advertise, a Facebook advertise, successful good advertise, criticism, he says that. All the companies, small or big, there's nothing better. Shoot a Facebook. Because if you just invent a product, if you post the Facebook, then there many kinds of people will watch it, see. Then they will like, share, comment, etc. If any different your product, they will comment. This should be correct. This should be if they like it, they will share with friend. That means this way our product will be spread all the world. We have a Bangladesh company, a business organization. But if we advertise in world TV television, it can't say India, Pakistan, like an Asian country, not all over the world. But a Facebook account, we have many countries, people learn Facebook. If we advertise them, all the people, all over the world, know about Bangladesh, know your company, know how advanced our business organization are. So if we use Facebook by advertisement, we can easily sell. By comment here, they will search on us, they will help us, they will share, they will like. This is the point. And otherwise, nowadays Facebook provides us many kinds of facilities. So like they have now sales and promotion pages. We can easily boost our page by promoting all the world. And if a real example in our heart, Shabla Purun, Amamadhasan Rabu, he has opened a Facebook page and he is now successful. He already sells profit. Sales book is 500 copies maybe. So It is a real decimal. How can I avoid our business? So Facebook, hearts, Facebook, face and book, our emotion, our mixer. This is nothing nowadays. Nowadays we have not this. So we have to think the greater. We have to think the in the higher world. Suppose we are a developing country, but not developed country. I think it's our undeveloped country. Our government is trying to say developing country, but it is not. For developing country, many countries have been excluded Bangladesh by investing there. Because there is many kinds of organization, their social organization, they only invest the undeveloped country, not developing country. Bangladesh government tried to raise